You know what 1 1/4 squats are?
Sure. Yeah.
Okay, let's demonstrate a 1 1/4 squat for him. This is the drill that I use to get guys like you to come out of the hole better. So what we do is he's going to go down, he's going to come up about 6 or 8 inches, and back up, and he drives out of the hole. Go, go! And that's the idea. Okay. So 1 1/4 squat gets me to learn how to use the energy of the bar. So what I can do 1 1/4 squats with for a rep is what I'm going to be able to claim. So if you'll practice going down, driving up, and then kind of free falling down and get back up, getting that bounce out of the hole, what you can do for a heavy single is what you're going to be able to claim. So if you'll get used to doing that, no problem. So this last thing that we do for you, let's just practice it.
Okay.
Go take this again, practice, and then you drive up, and then you only drive up about that far, then learn to boom, boom, come out of that hole. And as you come out of the hole, really drive those elbows up. And then go up from there.
Have him do that again?
Yeah, John, you want to do that one more time? So the idea is to learn to catch the bar out of the bounce, out of the hole. He comes up, go! And he catches the bounce there. A little faster. Go! There you go. So you want to learn to catch the energy from the bar. These bars, the Olympic weightlifting bar has a little bit more flex to them. You know, they got even that much give on the bar will help you come out of that hole. So practice doing that, and you'll be getting a lot of it. Because your jerk is excellent. You know, so good job.